Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the money flower. Let's go! We need 2 dollar bills, a thread and a bed, fold in half, unfold. Divide the bill into 8 parts. Fold each part in half. I'm getting 16 parts. Fold the bill using the creases. Fold the upper corners down. Unfold all the corners and fold them inside. turn over and fold the upper edges down. Rotate and repeat the previous steps. Fold the second bill this way. Unfold the left side. Fold in half. Fold the corners down. Fold the edge inside. Repeat it with the second bill. Open the crease on the first and second bills. Insert the bills into each other. If you want, you can add a bead on the flower. Use a thread and a needle for it. The flower is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye!